Hi, welcome back. In this video, we're going to show you how to hook up your Fleetwood Area School District iPad to your Wi-Fi. So if you're not familiar with an iPad, you can turn it on and off with this button right here at the top. You also have volume buttons on the side right here. Once you have it turned on, you're going to want to swipe the screen back and forth until you find something that says settings. My settings are right here. You want to click on settings, then you want to look for Wi-Fi. So I'm going to click on Wi-Fi right here. It says not connected, and it will search for any Wi-Fi that's available in your house. So the only available Wi-Fi that I have is my personal Wi-Fi at my house, and that's called Vintage Wood Workshop. So I'm going to click on that one. And at that point, you have to enter your password. Once you're done entering your password, hit the word join. It may take a minute or two, but you should see a check mark show up next to the Wi-Fi, and then also you'll see a Wi-Fi signal right next to the amount of battery life left. Now I can click this button again, and that'll take me to home. In the next video, we'll talk about using the internet on this iPad and also how to access your child's Google Classroom. If you have any questions, you can email me at kbollendorf@fleetwoodasd.org. Thanks for watching.